We can work out some industrial training and exposure programs for our engineering college teachers. Another area, we intend to work on a proper career guidance and the orientation for the students at the entry stage. The various career options available to them should be made known to the students and also to the parents as required. The right of the aptitude and right choice of the career will eliminate the many hurdles that come thereafter. When it comes to the finishing stage, and you can also explore the apprenticeship training avenues that are available under the apprenticeship scheme. I know the stipend is slightly on the lower side and may need be revision, but we can work out some scheme and which will be the industry can add some part of the enhance the stipend, and the government also pitch for the supplementing efforts. We can work on it.
It involves various facets like internship for students, project works based in the industry, expert lectures by experts from industry delivered in the classrooms in the institution, consultancy assignments. It's a mix and blend of all these activities, and together we are very much sure that our graduates' employability will definitely be enhanced. 5 engineering colleges in Goa, and together we are having 163 industry partners who are entering into memorandum of understanding with different departments of different colleges. And we are also at the directorate level, we are entering into MOU with industry associations based in Goa. Internship of students means training of students in industry is an essential component, and I am glad to note that Goa University also has included half semesters implant, that is 2 months, 8 weeks internship in industry as mandatory part of the curriculum.